Hey guys, with Campus Radio, dudes, no dudettes here. Sema majina.
Muftu. Yo, Tony here.
Tony and Muftu. I'll be taking over the Instagram today, just for the time being. You guys join us as we continue with this. All right, take care. On Campus Radio, .co.ke, check us out, see what we're doing. All right.
Which then you'll have a sweet life, or maybe you'll have a soft landing somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
It's like everything, there's that dedication, there's ups and downs. So that's what has been propelling me through the journey.
Okay.
It's because there's no safe ground. Everything is, there's up and down. Yeah.
Hey, man.
But the moment you think about, like 10 years from now, if you quit and then you look back, and you wonder, what if I not quit? What if I just pushed on a little more? And you know, that regret, it's what makes you just go on further and push further and just try until you make it.
Okay.
Because like 97% of people who quit are employed by the 3% who just kept on trying. Yes.
Okay, Mufutu, unaonaje your story?
Yeah, it's true.
Okay. Yeah. And please repeat that quote. You better die in the that's rich.
it's you rather die in the battlefield than you return back as a coward. Yeah.
And it feels me up, and it starts to shine.